The camp entrance.
He's history.
He rattled somebody's cage.
Fucking hell!
Your LT's making a run for it.
Fire, fire, fire!
Move, move, move!
¡Chingado! ¡I'm el chido, culeros! ¡Espabilen! El sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your neck holes for this!
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans, you make me walk, and now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey! El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it. He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you.
You talk a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm el chido.
Yeah, you got your name, pal. Check it out, weapons case.
Many of you know me, and I am proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me are told me concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught this respect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular industrialization that the gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Madre.
Esto es Ese Vato.
Radio Santa Blanca, con DJ Perico.
¡Dale, vato loco!
Santa Blanca came to Bolivia and made this country our home. But now is the time to look for the next journey. We must take risks, strive for new horizons, seek adventure, be the pioneer. It is within our nature to search for the next challenge. We dominate South America's drug trade with our medicina flooding the streets of Sao Paulo, of Rio de Janeiro, of Buenos Aires. And what comes next? How does Santa Blanca grow and expand? We must reach a new customer. We must set our sights on the opposite side.
¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas!
¡Wey!
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws.
O sea,
I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio. Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate. What did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
Oh, you have made me a very happy lady.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching